Peggy 18.
You know, no one would know what underwear you're wearing, yet you choose to wear panties. You are going for the full femme experience, not just dressing up for stream views. Quit pretend.
Whoa, looks like Streamlabs accidentally turned off for a second there. Buddy. Dude, there was a... Listen, let me explain. You don't want the truth to be heard. Listen. Listen. Oh, God damn it. I got nothing for you. I got nothing. It's a good point. A great point, even. And I don't have a good comeback for that. I guess I didn't consider it until right this second, either. That, like, you wouldn't know. I didn't realize until he said it, man, either.
Look, if you like it, you like it.
Oh my God.
There's nothing wrong with it, Finn.
I feel like you're gaslighting me, dude. I swear to God. It took 2 years to realize no one can see you under it. Bro. What am I wearing now? Okay. Well, listen, fuck you. Fuck you, fine. You're fucking... Listen, it's... It's not a... Oh. You...
Chat, 2 Finn, 0.
I don't like this. I don't like this fucking thread of conversation. It's- I got used to it, so it just didn't- I think for like the first few months, occasionally- Listen, there was a bit of a spree of, after the box happened and it was a rule to do this. Like, you're saying like, oh Finn, why don't you just scam us? And then you'll get all pissy when I do. But like, there was a spree of accidentally, like, I wasn't quite used to not showing up my dress, so now I'm a lot more careful with it. And occasionally, you'd be able to fucking tell that I was sticking to the rules. So it was good. However, it was a thing for like, fucking a year. It was like a thing for like, after a year of it, I got used to it. It was just a thing. They're comfortable
enough.
Ladies
and gentlemen, we got her.
I fucking hate you. Yes, so... I got used to it. I didn't quite... God.
The underwear goes with the outerwear, right?
It almost never matches. It almost never matches. I'm sorry to ruin the the illusion of me being a put together guy or gal. I don't know.
It's okay, Finn. If it feels better than some scratchy nasty boxers, you do you, Finn. We aren't judging. You feel more comfy being in cute panties. Boxers will feel terrible, but it's okay. Crack, crack, crack. Okay, I'll stop. Still.